Now let's switch gears and look at what the smaller icons mean. The home icon always brings you back to this screen. The next icon is called the My Day icon, and it will list all your daily tasks organized by type. Let's take a look at the outbound call tasks first. Here you see that we have three open tasks, and to get into them, you simply need to tap on the name to open this screen. Every time you're working to complete an open task, the first step is to always read the task comments to understand what it is that you need to do. The next thing is to tap on the phone icon to start that process. Depending on how your DealerSocket is set up, you will either be able to dial out like a regular phone call, or the system will initiate a click-to-call. Pretty simple. When you're done with the call, hang up and come back to the task screen. Here, you should check if the app completed your task or not. If it still shows as open, click on the status and select completed from the options on your screen. Now your task shows completed, but you are taught to add a work note every time you touch an opportunity. So let's do that now. Click on work notes. Add a quick sentence describing your phone call and hit save. This will show you that the work note was added on the app, and if you later check the desktop version, you'll see it there as well. Your final screen should show that your task was completed, and when you get back to the My Day screen, it's gone.